dude. Come on, you're at work. Garage. Sounds like the way out of this place.
All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
Is it true that Hatch got shot?
Shot at anyway. Right on stage. That's fucked up.
Personnel. Jack Joyce has escaped custody and is now present at the R&D facility garage. Repeat, Jack Joyce has escaped custody. He needs to be neutralized at all costs.
HQ,
move! All units, target has been sighted. Be on high alert.
Ah!
Sam's not gonna make my life any easier. There's gotta be a way out of here.
Adventures in Flesh by L. Hakola. Chapter 11.
Is somebody
submission.
Playing an audiobook
when
or
the Archibald
radio?
Finally
whoever that is, shut it off now.
His dungeon.
I think I'll just leave that right there.
Somebody find out where that's coming from. This is supposed to be a secure channel.
Stress. He was still dressed. His impeccable suit of softest velvet, wearing the horn-rimmed glasses that gave him an air of indisputable authority. Behind those glasses were his eyes, and those eyes glinted with feverish anticipation. I squirmed in my restraints. So, he said, here we are. You're gagged and helpless, and I can't wait to send my adventurer party into the darkest dungeon, located in the soft, damp underbelly of your citadel. He paused and licked his thin lips. And I brought along my 10-foot pole. I squirmed again. He laughed long and hard. Yes, I'll take out the battering ram, my pretty. Whatever it takes to smash my way into your...
Damn. Yellow must have locked everything down. Maybe I can turn it off. That's what I'm talking about. Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
You see, Hatch getting shot at was an insider job. They create a window for us, but Serena's looking for you. Remember what we said? I'll keep him occupied, but switch to the Monarch frequency to make sure you stay out of his crosshairs.
Okay. I'll see you at the party.
Choice.
That's all of them. That's the last of them.
System outside the party grounds.
Beth?
I'm on my way.
He took out my entire squad. Requesting immediate backup in here.
Attention all units. Reroute to the tunnels immediate.
Negative. Seal off all exit points, but I go in alone. He's mine.
Nice work.
I could see the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there.
What have we got here?
I could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon dampener. It would drain my powers. I'd have to find a way to shut it off.
My powers won't work within that sphere. I better be careful.
copy.
You were headed for the party. What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amaral before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was coming.
There's gotta be a way to get past that gate.
Beth should be here somewhere. Need to get to her before the stutter ends.
A traitor fired shots during Mr. Hatch's speech. I assume this was Beth Wilder.
We both know it wasn't. Hatch wanted to send Monarch into a state of disarray. Best way to avoid blame? Look like the target.
he's dead.
Hey!
It's okay. It's me.
Jesus. Look at all this.
Oh, this is your style. These people have no idea I've been shooting up half a Pawsville amusement park.
Yeah, well, Monarch does. I don't think my cover's gonna last.
Yeah, well, I don't think it would do much good for the next part anyway.
Okay, Dr. Amaral's somewhere inside the mansion. Let's go grab her. Bit of luck, we can be gone before anybody notices.
Okay, lead the way. What's our plan once we grab her?
There's a boat dock right outside the mansion.
Okay, we can make that work. Wrong place at the wrong time, literally.
Jack, Dr. Amaral's in there. We need to get her out before time kicks back in. Get her moving before time kicks back in and that drone turns us into paste.
Let's get to it, Doctor.
The damn boat.
It's right there.
Okay, go! Get her on the boat. I'm just...
Monica!
Hurry up!
You'll never get away with this.
Shit.
Get in!
It's Joyce. Somehow we got right past them. Don't let them escape. Somebody call the Supreme.
Jack, they're closing the gate. We'll be sitting ducks here unless you get it open for us.
I'll take care of it.
Get going as fast as you can.
Release!
open that gate. Yeah, I'm still working on it. Hang tight.
Still waiting on that gate, Jack. You okay there?
Yeah, I'm on it. Clear. Go.
I can swing by and...
No. Just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth.
HQ. I'm counting on you to stay alive.
Roger that.
My own way out.
Over.
My plan was simple. There's a bridge to the mainland. I'd fight my way through anything Monarch would throw at me and then steal a car, drive it back to the swimming pool.
Remember, we need your ass alive.
Beth and Dr. Amor all clear, it's time for me to get on. For that, I need wheels. Valet parking. Beloved by car thieves everywhere.